Well, hi, Mrs. Castor. It is such a beautiful day here at Food Barn.
It is, and you know what? I can't believe it. I haven't seen a single Patapsco student here. Can you believe it?
Well, they're all at school.
You think?
I think we have 100% attendance right at this moment. I do have a question, though. Some of our students get confused about our attendance policy. So can you talk a little bit about what happens if, for example, they're not in school?
Absolutely. That must be what's going on, because certainly our students would be here otherwise. So here's the attendance policy. Students missing 20% or more of the class days within each grading period, that's 9 days or more, whether it's excused or unexcused, are subject to a failing classwork grade. According to BCPS rules, classwork will constitute no less than 50% of your total grade.
So what I'm understanding from that is, although it's just classwork, students need to be in school, whether it's excused or unexcused, because those 9 days could really impact a student's grade.
Absolutely. So don't think that you can just bring in notes and the situation will go away. It won't. You can still fail that classwork grade.
What happens if it's unexcused?
Oh, well, unexcused is totally different. Unexcused, it's 10% or more. That's only 5 days, and that will result in failure for the marking period. 5 days or more, failure.
So a student who has been absent for 5 days, unexcused, has to fail.
You know what they should do at this point? If they have 3 absences, 4 absences, or more, they need to talk to each of their teachers.
Boy, I think that's a really good idea, because we want to make sure that students get the proper grade based on the work they've done.
Right.
And that they're in school. And if they're out of school because it's an excused absence, we want to make sure they've taken care of that.
Absolutely.
One of the things that concerns me, for example, just being here at Food Barn, is that sometimes students end up in a wandering by Food Barn during the day. I'm not sure how they get here, but they end up here at Food Barn.
I know. That's what I've heard, too. So we should be pretty clear with our policy on class cuts. So if you end up leaving school grounds without permission, or you cut class and you come here to Food Barn, or you're hanging out anywhere around school, please understand the first time that you end up speaking to myself, Ms. Wooldridge, or Mr. Reed, you'll end up with at least a Saturday detention.
That's important. Since we're here at Food Barn, I mean, are you interested in like an Arizona iced tea or something like that?
I am really thirsty. You can see it's so sunny and hot out here. It's beautiful. Oh, let's go.
We're on it.